Hi, I'm Alex Busquet. Once again, you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, do you think that the legislation on abortion should be amended in light of the ongoing Zika virus and microcephaly?
To me, I mean, if a family pregnant, because normally it's a family that getting pregnant, husband and wife or boyfriend and girlfriend, if the people want to have their baby, that's their baby, whether the baby disabled or not, and it's their baby, they want to keep their child, they have the right to keep their child. It's not like somebody, the system have to say, well, okay, that child supposed to be aborted because that child have Zika. It's the people choice. No, it's not the state choice.
That they should have a choice to abort it?
It's their choice. I don't know. They should have their choice. Theirs, not the system choice. So it's their problem, not the system problem. If they want to. Not my choice, not the system choice, their choice.
I think first the emphasis should be on prevention, because I think it is more in alignment with the women's safety. On the other hand, I think if they decide to have an abortion, first they should have what you call an ultrasound to determine whether the women actually could be affected. But if after the ultrasound they realize, well, yes, the child is really affected, then they could have the right amount of information to make the proper decision.
Yes, I think it is important. But at the same time, if we have to study what life is in the Bible, what the Bible says, do not destroy whatever God gives you, you have to let it alive. Let's have it alive. So I don't see the reason why they have to do it. But on the other side, when you watch it, the way the children are born, that child is born there, it is totally different to our normal life. You understand? But at the meantime, they have to understand we have to follow the Bible, and the Bible is the most part of it. And because they say children will make children in time to come, and it is already coming through. So as I say, it's a chance we're taking.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Busquet, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Street. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.